Oh, we needed something to soothe our nerves, if we had any. Listen, I hear singing. Let's listen. It's the little boy. Fizzling fire boxes. What a beautiful song! Oh, it almost made me cry, admittingly.
Look!
Aurora Borealis!
The Northern Lights!
Wow! The Great Polar Ice Cap! That's where they are!
We just crossed it. Latitude 66 degrees, 33 minutes. The Arctic Circle. And do you see?
Huh?
Those lights in the distance. They look like the lights of a strange ocean liner sailing on a frozen sea.
They do! Is that... Is it?
Is the North Pole.
They made it to the North Pole! Wow! Hey, the Pole Express even has its own song. That's the way things happen on the Polar Express. How do you already know the words? I've heard some children singing it. They actually made it. No better feeling than arriving at your destination on time. Aw, look, Thomas, he's so happy he's crying. Oh, I can't believe it. This is the North Pole. Wow. But where are the elves? There should be elves around.
They are gathering in the center of the city. That is where Santa will give the first gift of Christmas.
Ooh!
Who gets the first gift at Christmas?
He will choose one of you.
I hope it's Kyle. Me too.
Mom!
The elves? Really? There they are! My goodness. There must be at least 100 of them, or at least more than 100, or 1,000 even, if not 1,000,000. And look at that giant Christmas tree! I've never seen a tree that big before. Me neither. Seems organized enough. Shorter in the front, taller in the rear, odd numbers and even numbers on separate sides. Oh yes, the little boy.
No one is required to see Santa.
What? But all children should get to see Santa. Where are they going? To help him, of course. Oh no! That's what couples the brake coach to the real actual coach.
She's right. Christmas just doesn't work out for me.
Huh?
Never has.
What do you mean it doesn't work out for
Christmas
you?
It's a wonderful, beautiful time. It's a time for giving and being thankful. For friends and family. People hang decorations and lights. And then Santa comes and leaves presents under a Christmas tree.
Yes!
Christmas,
I think I get it now. What do you mean, Thomas?
Look,
his family and him are poor.
It
means they don't have enough money for a lot of things. Therefore, they can't celebrate Christmas the way other people and children can. Oh, poor little boy. Oh! Huh? Hey! Oh, no. They're getting separated from the group. Oh, no. Now what will they do? Oh, no. I have a feeling we're in for another roller coaster ride. I don't think I can take it. Just close your eyes, James. Whoa! Oh, dear. My eyes are closed, and yet I can still hear it. And it's bringing back a lot of bad memories. It's the brake coach! Oh! The ghost!
Take a break, kid!
Huh?
How about a nice, good, hot cup of joe?
Not that disgusting stuff! Whoa! He vanished just in time! Oh! Now they're in the dark! Whoa! He's trying to stop the coach! Oh, Kyle, hurry! Oh! Oh!
We're gonna crash!
Ah! Whoa! Oh, is it over? Yes, James.
We're spinning.
Spinning? Oh, because they're on a turntable. Of course. Oh, my. Oh, dear. Now they're lost.
The bell.
Bell?
What bell? A sleigh bell.
Sleigh bell? I don't hear anything. She must have enhanced hearing. Whoa.
That's the way we should go.
I don't know if that's a good idea, because you might fall. And I know children aren't really good at keeping their balance. That's not true, James. Some children have magnificent balance. Oh, but this is making me dizzy just looking at it. Look how far down that goes. Oh. Careful, little boy, don't fall. Oh, please be careful. Why'd they stop? See, James? She can keep her balance very well.
What?
Not all children are the same. Okay, I'll take your word for it. And they made it safely. Lucky, super lucky children. Wow. That's a tiny little town. For elves. Of course.
We're lost.
Terribly lost. Oh, typical. Old classic records. They always, if not all the time, get stuck and repeat themselves over and over again.
Okay, it's down this way. Are you sure?
Huh?
Absolutely.
Oh, finally, she's got some self-confidence in herself. Because, I don't know. Is that what they heard? I think so. But, that's not a sleigh bell. Whoa, that must be how they keep track of all the children in the world. And that's the naughty and nice list. And look at all the children sleeping. The song is right. He sees you when you're sleeping and he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Of course, all right, you two. Ah! What the? Oh no, someone's been naughty. What? Well, that wasn't very nice. Why would he do that? Steven? Like our Steven? The rocket? No. You're talking about a little boy named Steven. Oh, does this mean he'll get nothing for Christmas? Lying, little kid. James! Well, he is lying. He's saying he didn't do it when he did. Some children can be very dishonest.